Hip replacement surgery is a very common surgery and one that I do every week. Hip replacement surgery gives you a quick relief of your pain, and within just a few short weeks, you should be walking normally and starting to do the activities that you've been missing out on for many months. This is what a hip replacement looks like. The surgery takes about an hour and a half to do, and in my preferred method of anterior approach, I split the muscles in the front of the hip to get down to the bony work. The first step is to work on the socket. And in that step, I replace the worn out bone and cartilage of your hip with a new metal liner. Inside that metal liner is a new plastic socket, and that's made of polyethylene, also known as Teflon. I then rebuild the femur. The femur shown here has a stem that goes down on the inside and attaches a new ball to the top of that, so that the new hip is a brand new socket and a brand new ball. It's a relatively simple mechanical device that replaces your worn out bone with metal and plastic. Once this is installed, I complete the closure of the skin and get you on your way to the recovery room. After that, you'll start physical therapy that same day. After you're discharged from the hospital, you should start doing your daily activities, and within just a few short weeks, you'll be enjoying the benefits of a pain-free hip.